फ्रेंड्स नमस्कार दोस्तों, माय नेम इज़ रोहित कुमार एंड आई एम अ फुल टाइम ट्रेडर फ्रॉम लास्ट 3 इयर्स। मेरा नाम रोहित कुमार है और मैं मार्केट को फुल टाइम पिछले 3 साल से ट्रेड कर रहा हूँ। एज डिस्क्लेमर सेज, दिस वीडियो इज़ प्योरली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, नॉट फॉर ट्रेडिंग और ट्रेडिंग टिप्स। प्लीज डोंट टेक ट्रेड बेस्ड ऑन आर डिस्कशन कैरिड आउट इन दिस वीडियो। Let's start our today's discussion, Nifty March 2018 analysis. I trade market based on pure price action. I employ no indicators. I believe the more complex setup, which includes several indicators like CDMA, MACD, moving averages, RSI, etc., weakens your decisions. So friends, let's have a look on Daily Nifty chart. This website is in.investing.com and most of the trader uses this website for their technical analysis. As everyone can see, I have drawn a rectangle where Nifty seems to be range bound from almost 1 month. Let's talk about trending market first. Clearly, if I want to take a long or a buy trade, then it is clear that I must wait for the market to break this level, which is around 10,612. After breaking this level with a good volume, I'll enter into this trade, or we can take a long or a buy trade. And what will be our target booking in this case? Let's suppose the rally continues up to the peak where Nifty formed its previous high. Okay, let's mark a area around previous formed resistance where we can book our profit or a part of profit. Now I'm drawing a rectangle for your reference where Nifty took a resistance where we can book our profit or a part of profit. So this is the area which I consider to book some profit or my total profit in a trade. So this is my planning to go for a long trade. Now let's discuss if market move continues towards downside. So if we can see, this is the point, or this is the point of consideration from which price took a reasonable support and price showed a small rally. Now let us suppose price continues to drop. So we need to enter into the trade only after a level of 10,290 is broken with a good volume. So what will be our target booking in this case? As we can see, this is a point where price took support almost 3 times. So this level is 10,096. If after reaching this level and price shows a reasonable support or price stops here for a moment, then we need to take proactive actions. It may be booking half of your profit, or it may be exiting the trade with all of your profits. Let us suppose that we have booked half of our profit in this trade or a part of our profit in this trade, and we are still in this trade, and after maybe a day or few hours the downside trend continues. Now we need to consider a point where we can book our profit. So let us scroll our graph towards a little left side so that we can find out the previous formed support, which actually not a support right now, but if price support stops here, then it will be a reasonable consideration point to consider this point as a support. Now generally when I need to calculate, or when I need to see what is the good support or resistance level, I generally move to a higher time frame. So in this case, I am in a daily time frame. So let us move to a weekly time frame. In a weekly time frame, it is crisp clear that in weekly time frame, price took support at 96.95 three times. So this is the range where I need to book my profits if price continue to drop up to this level. So we have already discussed the two scenarios. If price continue to move up, then what actions we need to take, and if price continues downside, then what actions we need to take. Now let us consider that price never moved upside nor it moved downside, so it will be in this range only. So in this case, let us move a time frame lower. So right now I am in a daily time frame, so I am shifting my time frame to a hourly time frame. When price is confined in these two ranges, so my action point will be this point. If price strikes this level and continues upside, so this will be my first consideration level to book profit. And if price breaks this level, then we have already discussed this scenario. And in other case, if price strikes this level and continue downside, then this is my first consideration profit booking level, and the rest level we have already discussed in our daily graph. So this is my planning and my trade execution methods according to price action analysis. Friends, one more point I actually felt very important to mention, and no trader can be a successful trader if he do not consider this point in his mind. The first point is, we always trail our stop loss. What do I mean by trailing a stop loss? Let us move to our lower time frame, our hourly time frame. Let us suppose this scenario, when price was in this range and suddenly price broke this level in this candle, and suppose we took entry in this candle. After entering this candle, price short continued up rally up to this point. This is the point where it formed its first red candle. So after entering this trade at this level, I will definitely trail my stop loss below this candle. After forming this red candle, it formed another red candle here. So I trailed my stop loss to here, and when this candle touched my stop loss, I exited this trade. So this is how I execute my trades in my day-to-day basis. I never believe my ideas. I never believe that market will move according to me. I move according to market and I take my decisions according to market. Market is more big player than you, me, or any other individuals. So we need to respect market, as market is a more big player than any individual trader or any individual person who is participating in this market. So this was all about Nifty analysis of March from my side. Once the March month is complete, we'll revisit this video once again with the conclusions, how market acted, and we will see what action points were there to take and how we executed our trades, or how one can execute his trades. Thanks everyone. Hope you liked this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel Trading Simple Idea for more videos update, and please like my video. Soon I'll be posting a new video on Nifty Pharma March analysis along with one of my favorite stock, Sun Pharma analysis. Also, we'll be discussing some money management concepts in our next video. At the end, I do want to mention that I also conduct an online course of duration 3 months, where we'll be discussing all the trading concepts and trading market live. Whosoever is interested can contact me on my mobile number or can mail me on my mailing ID tradingsimpleideas@gmail.com. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a great day ahead. Happy trading. Bye.